I decided to do an hour of King Black Dragon to see what the loot would be. One of my friends said that they really enjoyed the nice money making at King Black Dragon. I didn't really believe them because I know it's kind of the drops are shit. So anyways, I tried it out for myself and I have to say it's pretty good. In this first clip you can see me using wrong prayer because I'm a freaking retard. And I mean, in the end, the loot wasn't bad actually. I guess it was a bit above average. I did it for an hour and I got 28 kills, which is pretty bad, I think. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the vid, and I'll see you at the end. I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar, but it's done in vain. The truth is hard to swallow, so you pray. Guys, we're back with the loot. Here you see my loot, my final loot, 786,000 GP. I mean, that's pretty good, I have to say, if I can say so myself. My charms, my total charms, was one blue charm, 34 crimson charms, and yeah, I'd say this is actually a pretty good money making guide. You don't need the best stats, but I used OP gear, so I used Torva and Bandos and the Dragors. But you can do it in weaker gear, it's perfectly fine. So yeah, shout out to my friend's chat, Fresh Life. You know, I only have a couple people in there right now, but if all my subs can join, that'd be sweet. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and see you next time.